Hi everybody, I am out at Inspiration Point. Inspiration Point is in Northwest Denver. It's at the top of a hill at the intersection of Sheridan and about 50th. This is a beautiful city park. It's probably 5 or 6 acres, maybe a little larger, on the top of a mountain. You can easily access it by coming up Sheridan and just driving up through the entrance. You'll see some beautiful planted raised beds, lots of flowers, and then if you just keep on driving to the parking lot, you'll be at the west end of the park, where you can then take cement trails and dirt trails to the most western edge of the park and have an amazing view of the entire Front Range. So if you look to the west, you will see the entire Front Range from Long's Peak to Mount Evans to Pikes Peak. If you look to the south, let's see, southeast, you'll see downtown Denver. You look to the east, you'll see a golf course. You look north, you'll see Boulder. An amazing view, beautiful area that you just have got to come and visit. On top of the mountain where you are, the hill where you'll park, there are 3 or 4 picnic tables, but lots of flat areas, lots of trees, lots of pine trees, and lots of places for shade and relaxation. Great place to bring your kids if you want them to just run around in a natural environment. There are no playgrounds here, but great places that the kids can just run and enjoy and experience nature in a safe place that you can probably see them almost anywhere from any viewpoint in the park. Also in the wintertime, great sledding hills. So bring the kids up for sledding. Or even if you're as an adult, come sled. Anyhow, a beautiful, beautiful park, really accessible right off of I-70, and something that you can come to year-round and have a wonderful experience. So come on, bring your picnic, bring your bottle of water, enjoy. There are no facilities here, so no restrooms and no water, so be prepared, but come and enjoy a great time.